Hey guys, hey guys, it's Before Sid here,
and
whatever his name is,
wait,
he just got some new Pokemon cards,
pretty cool,
yeah, they're really cool actually, I'm not sure the rest words, so, I don't know why I have these headphones with me, that might lead to something that I'm going to do unboxing, but these headphones, they won't work with me, and they're broken, so yeah. And then, yeah, I've just got back from Walmart, like, 5 minutes ago, and guess what I've got? I've got the new, well, not new, but you know what I mean, iPod Shuffle, fourth generation, it's either fourth or third, but yeah, that's a really good card. Get away.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, it's the iPod Shuffle. There's the barcode and everything like that. 2 gigabytes. I don't know why the plastic's peeling, but 2 gigabytes. You can see that. Alright, let's rip off the plastic. It's also like a mini review, too. Now you can see it says 2 gigabytes. Yeah. Okay, so that. Hold on. Let me move this. That's what the shuffle looks like. Shuffle looks like that. You guys, if you already have it, good for you. That's what it looks like, in case you don't have it. I'll get into this in a minute. I'm just gonna put this to the side. So I have everything right next to me. The shuffle. I just found this out too. They're on the sides. There's these little tabs, so instead of pulling the headphones, you pull this little tab on the side right here. Can you see that probably? Yeah, you can. Alright. Then, here are the headphones with the little speaker thing.
That's on the paper.
No, sorry. Yeah, after that. We got the little USB cable. Our little
1, 2
start here guide.
I got some pretty good cards too.
That's cool. the product information and little Apple stickers. Wow, those things are tiny. They're about the size you see in that computer.
Yeah.
They will be on my computer. I'm not doing it on my computer.
Guys, look at my tech deck. It's on the bottom. It's on the bottom.
Yeah. Let me just look at the start here guide for a second. All right, guys. So I'm gonna get to opening the iPod now in a second. Just put all the stuff back together. Sorry, I'm trying to get the ball stick back on us. Yeah. Just put the stuff back in the box, some of the stuff. Maybe a USB cable and everything like that. And just pop the headphones out with the little. That thing.
This is our dog, buddy.
Yeah, we love him. I love him. This is our. Ooh, yeah. This is my. I'm sorry, that clips really hard. It's a really cool shuffle, too. I will have an in-depth review on this thing once I find out some more specs. So, I will see you guys later. Goodbye. Oh yeah, and more reviews and everything like that will be coming soon. Goodbye.